Hello students, today we are going to learn about number 1, 4 digit numbers. Okay, in this now what we have to do, using each digit only once, write 5 4 digit numbers. So you can see the first question given here. It is C, you can see the figure over here, and these are the digits 2, 6, 7, 3. This same way second question is given over here. Now using these digits once, we have to make 5 4 digit numbers. This only we have to use, and we have to make 5 4 digit numbers. So let's start now. If I take the number 6 here in the thousands place, 7 in the hundreds place, 3 in the tens place, and 2 in the units place. So how we will read this number? We will read this number as 6732. So this is one way we form the 4 digit number. Next, we will be using in this thousands place some other number. From this only to use. And now let me take some number like 3. 3 if I take in the thousands place. And let me take 6 in the hundreds place. And 2 in the tens place. And then 7 in the units place. So how we are going to write the number? We are going to read this number as 3627. Now same way some other number like 2 over here in the thousands place. 3 in the hundreds place, 6 in the tens place, and 7 in the units place. The number will be read as 2367. Now some other changes here. 7 in the thousands place, 6 in the hundreds place, 2 in the tens place, and 3 in the units place. How we are going to read this number? We will read this as 7623. Okay. Then some other way over here, like 3 in the thousands place, let me take 2 in the hundreds place, 7 in the tens place, and then 6 in the units place. See, we have used all these only digits in this. Using this, we are making 5 4 digit numbers. Okay, so you understood how to do. You can do some other way also. There are many like, okay, but I did only 5. Same way, here also next is like, these are the digits 8509. So, before also, I told you all that 0 should not come in the starting thousands place, 0 will not come. We all know that. What will happen if 1000 will come in the zeros place? Then that will be a 3 digit number, it will not be a 4 digit number. So let's take like 5 over in the thousands place, 8 in the hundreds place, 9 in the tens place, and 0 in the units place. So we will read this number as 5890. Same way now, let me take 8 in the thousands place, 5, 9 in the hundreds place, 5 in the tens place, and again 0 in the units place, the number will be 8950. So now I'll take 9 in the thousands place, 0 in the hundreds place, then 8 in the tens place, and then 5 in the units place. So number will be 9085. Okay. So now let me take here 5 in the thousands place, 0 in the hundreds place, again 8 in the tens place, and 9 in the units place. The number will be 5089. Got it? So one thing you have to keep in mind, before also I told you that 0 should not come over here. If 0 comes in the thousandth place, then that will be a 3 digit number. Okay? Otherwise some other changes you can do and write the number. 9, here 5, here 0, and then here again 8. So the number will be what? 9508. This number is 9508. Got it? So this is how we have made these digits. 5 4 digit numbers I made over here. Here also 5, here also 5. Understood? Next one, this I'll explain you. It's about C. Write different 4 digit numbers by changing one at a time. Digits in different places. Now you can see these columns over here. Units place what is given? 5 is given. Tens place 2 is given. Hundreds place 0 is given. And in the thousands place 3 is given. Correct? So we have to use this only digits, but in different way you have to write it. Okay? The same thing like 0 will not come in the thousands place. That you have to keep in mind. Okay? So now this number is what? 3025. Now let me take 2 in the thousands place. Then 5 in the hundreds place. 0 in the tens place. And then 3 in the units place. So how will you read this number? 2503. Got it? Now you have 5 in the thousands place, 0 in the hundreds place, 2 in the tens place, And again 3 in the units place, the number is 5023. Okay. Now we can take here 3 in the thousands place. Then here 5 in the hundreds place. Then 2 in the tens place and 0 in the units place. So what is the number? Number is 3520. Means I have used these only digits over here. And see the how the numbers are written here. And I showed how to write this 4-digit number and read them. Okay. Thank you.